Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. The drag reduction system, or DRS, allows you to gain speed on certain straights. We call these areas the DRS zones. You can use your DRS in these areas at will during practice and qualifying, but in the race, DRS is only available if you're within 1 second of the car in front. The bar at the bottom of your MFD will fill up as you approach the DRS zone, and once it starts flashing, press the DRS button to activate. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 49.8. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Session. steps complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
Empty.
So our fastest lap is a 1:48.4. Standing by.
For tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.